Okay.
No.
She's cooling off. Nice cool piece of grass. Brushed a lot of her undercut off. Pretty girl. Wanna go see your kids? Well, you got it around you wrong.
She's been silly now.
Yeah. Now that she's cooled off. She's there.
Okay, go try. Let me hold you.
I think before she was trying to drink her water or something.
Yeah, she was hot.
Be gentle and be.
Yep.
She's
sniffing my
candy, buddy.
Aw. She's sniffy, sniffy.
Be gentle.
Don't crowd her, she'll rot walk away. It's all on her terms.
Ah. Looks like your cat doesn't your slot. Looks like flash.
Mm-hmm. Whoop.
Oh, let's go.
Yeah.
Good job.
All right. Come back over here, silly. You find another cool spot. I'm going where she goes. Mm-hmm. Big outdoor excitement today, huh? What's up?
Brookie.
Little Miss Hufflepuff. You has be our summoned. Oops. Nice view of the speckle pouch there. She wants up the tree.
Yeah.
Meow. Knock my water bottle over.
Will it reach?
Almost. Yeah.
Hey, you should put some keychain ring, sew it onto the end of your fork. Yeah, but you don't have anybody to talk to. I mean, down here.
Oh, yeah, not down there. Yeah, that's why I stick it in the pocket. Well, I picked the rest of my stuff up here.
Don't pull. No, don't do that. Don't.
Yeah, just stick it here somewhere.
It's Brookie's water.
Don't stay out.
You know better. Leave it home. No. Oh, you won't put it in the mouth. Don't put it in the water, no.
Yeah, that would be bad.
You can go down the slide. I don't think Uncle Henry wants to go down the slide. Mm-hmm.
Here's Kimby. Oh. Mm. I'm going to go ahead.